this is probably one of my favorite guitar solos from a piece of my album, so I hope you like it.